So check out this incredible chord progression from Quennel Gaskin's playing Yes, Jesus Loves Me. He's in the key of G. So if you're wanting to know what that is, how to do it, and how to use it in your own songs, keep watching.